EastEnders actor Leslie Grantham is fighting for his life in hospital. The TV legend, who played Dirty Den Watts on the BBC soap, is gravely ill. Grantham, 71, has returned from Bulgaria where he had been living after splitting from his wife of 31 years, Jane. A spokeswoman said today, he remains poorly and is being taken care of by medical staff. He is now being closely monitored by doctors in the UK, but showbiz pals fear the worst. A friend told The Sun last night, Leslie is being looked after. Those who are close to him are hugely worried and are praying for his well-being. Grantham made his name as EastEnders' Dirty Den, the shifty, adulterous landlord of the Queen Vic with his unmistakable catchphrase "Hello, Princess." A 1986 Christmas Day episode of the soap drew in an audience of more than 30 million viewers, who watched as Grantham handed over divorce papers to his on-screen wife, Angie. The character was apparently killed off in 1989, but Grantham made a shock return to Albert Square in 2003. But it is in his own life that Leslie Grantham really became notorious. From his conviction for the murder of a German taxi driver when he was in the army, to verbal attacks on CO stars and exposing himself on a webcam behind his wife's back, his reputation took a beating. And a year after his sleazy internet session, his alter ego Den Watts got a real battering on the soap. With viewers assured there was no way back from the dead this time for Dirty Den, Grantham retreated from the spotlight in 2005 in what he called semi-retirement. Life isn't a straight line. It's like traveling the motorway. Every now and then, you have to take a diversion. Unfortunately, some of my diversions have been quite catastrophic. But I'm safe in the knowledge that what I do now is good. He added, "Of course I have regrets, but you can't go round wearing a hair shirt all your life. Otherwise you'll never get out of bed in the morning. I f up, now I'm going to move on.